Bitcoins. There's some foundation that accepts Bitcoins, and Howard Johnson Hotel. The chain of Howard Johnson Hotels allows accepts Bitcoins for hotel accommodations. Now that you know that a digital currency like Bitcoin is this slide is just to show us that the pie in the world of digital currencies, and this slide is to show us how big the pie is in this world of digital currency and how big the small slice of big pie is. Just to let you know, imagine how much market you can capture by just getting a small slice of the pie. So what is Bitcoin? What is uToken? Okay, uToken is a relatively new digital currency that has all the positive influences of Bitcoins, although it has an improved version of Bitcoin. With just a little over a year in operation, uToken is now in circulation in 15 countries with physical offices in each of these countries. There are similarities from that Bitcoin and both Bitcoin and uToken enjoys. First of all, both of them enjoy the Internet of Finance, Network of Credit Money. They both have the function of preventing inflation. They both have the function of the financial investment properties. And both of them have no boundaries in the global communities, as it can be treated as money. And both of them have commercial transactions on the internet through accumulation of electronic money, and the value continues to appreciate. Although there's a main difference between, you'll find out later. Okay. So is uToken exactly like Bitcoin? Let's find out. The differences between uToken and Bitcoin. Bitcoin has been 5 years in existence, while uToken is only 1 year, a little over a year in existence. Bitcoin, up to now, has no virtual jurisdiction. It uses virtual jurisdiction. No management. It's not managed by any company, and it runs on its own. uToken, on the other hand, is managed by UFan Club, and it has global offices, and it has a main office. And Bitcoin does not have an in-house supporting network sites that allow the use of Bitcoin as money. uToken, on the other hand, has an online shopping mall that accepts uToken, and it's www.ufanstore.com, and it also has a trading site, ubartertrade.com, where you can buy items using uToken as well as sell items using uToken. Yeah, sell items and receive uTokens, I mean. And Bitcoin is only used in online trading. uToken, on the other hand, has online and offline interactions. Bitcoin operates on pure network technology. uToken operates on both online to offline and multi-level marketing business concept. Bitcoin does not pay any bonus. uToken, on the other hand, due to its multi-level marketing business concept declares bonus, it pays bonus in the form of splits, and also tradable tokens. Growth is slow in the first year of growth for Bitcoin. Bitcoin started in 2008.